Hey guys, how's it going? We are back here again with another video reaction to Chris Webby, Raw Thoughts 5. This is a year old. This will be Jerry's first time reacting to Chris Webby at all. I'm interested to see how his reaction is going to be to this one, and I'm sure you guys are too. So let's get into this.
There's a lot of opinions floating around these days, and I got my own, you know. They may not be publicly acceptable, they may get me canceled, but it's my goddamn American right to speak them. And if you got a problem with that, suck my dick. In a world made for the weak, the meek, the beta males and the sheep, too soft for debate. They don't agree, then they just block and try to censor whatever you speak. Only like minds on the timeline that they see. They anti this and anti that. So close-minded, really, they just anti-facts. And you can show them the proof, but if it doesn't all align with their views that they've been programmed with from the news, then they don't wanna hear it or even fucking be near it. See, the truth is too much for their spirit, that's why they fear it. They try to tell me no, but fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. I've been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck? I'm not important enough? Must I talk about the vax, how they poisoning us? Or the Vatican and all the little boys that they touch? I'm not scared. Shit, it's not like I'm avoiding this stuff. Yeah, the First Amendment still lives on through me and certain other motherfuckers who ain't on TV. We the last dinosaurs alive in AD. When we're gone, then you'll really know that freedom ain't free. But
right
wow.
here, this scene, real quick,
Yep.
if you notice, he is the museum.
Yeah.
And
Yeah,
it's
free thinker.
free thinker.
Yeah. Yeah. That's pretty good. Yeah. Yeah. They used to have some. They're extinct. Well, he's colorful. I give him that. And yeah, it's not free thinking. Isn't popular. It's trained thought. But they talk about your freedoms and your freedom of choice and all, as long as it's their choice. As every opinion you can have, any opinion you want, we fight for their opinion as long as it's our opinion. And the minute you cut against that grain, then you're a problem. And some may learn that freedom really isn't free. And when you stand up against it, you stand up for it. Is you can find yourself wearing that orange suit that those guys were wearing. Of course, they had on those fencing masks, but you could be wearing that orange suit before you know it. And just for doing actually what is right. And no violence, no threats, but just telling the truth and doing what's right. And that free thinker today isn't extinct, but there's a lot of them behind bars.
All right, here we go.
Dinosaurs alive in AD. When we're gone, then you'll really know that freedom ain't free. But if everybody got to showing some balls, these agendas they've been pushing will be slow to a crawl. But y'all so fucking soft, obeying and going along, sitting there triggered over a song. I know the type, got a Black Lives Matter sign on the front porch, never had a black person in the house. Yeah, it's time to call them out. Virtue signal motherfuckers ain't about shit. They just running at the mouth with these pre-programmed points of view and these ludicrous facts. Asian hate, stop acting like you knew about that. If you need a safe space, there's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you could use while I rap. Pussy, yeah, it helps them all sleep at night. Know when they signed a petition for equal rights for transgenders, talking like it's their fight, when in reality they never met one in their life. They don't donate or actually do nothing about it. They just sit there sipping Mountain Dew on their couches while they clapping for each other and circle jerking themselves. Applaud the loss of freedom and cancel those who rebel. And I'm the bad guy cause I'm white and not gay, which means that I'm a bigot and discredits what I say. But I'd rather have some toxic masculinity than have an inner bitch in me, bitch. So suck a dick of three. See, the algorithm's keeping you lost, and now you're caught in an echo chamber of your own thoughts. Let me talk while I can and speak to all my supporters before there's lawyers, threats, and gag orders. Cause nowadays that's the American way, with this false administration that has led us astray. They want the country to heal, but they don't spell with an A. What they mean is to obey and do it.
Heal with an E. Here, I'll transition that screen so you can see it.
Oh, yeah. Interesting is that is the fact is they want you to obey. That is the fact. That's why the government intimidates. That's why the IRS handles things the way they do. That's why the DOJ handles things the way they do. That's what this whole COVID thing was teaching Americans to obey. And you can see the obedient ones are still driving around like jackasses wearing a mask in their car, or walking in the woods. And it's ridiculous. And if you're disobedient against them, not violently disobedient, but just disobedient, you just disagree and you go, hey, you know what? I got my rights. America's free, right? And then you try to practice that those freedoms is that then you become a target. And then you find out who the tolerant ones are when they're wearing their mask or whatever. And, matter of fact, I saw a coexist sticker on a Subaru, right? Coexist
Of course, that's a Subaru.
with donate to Planned Parenthood. And I'm thinking, now there is an irony, right? Planned Parenthood, who abhors more babies than any other company in this world, but then they say coexist, and the baby can't even exist. And they think about coexist, it's just freaking hypocrisy. And I'm thinking that's where your mind is. Well, you want to play all sides of the angles, and claim that you're tolerant. It's and I get these guys like Willie here. I'm sure they get really upset with it, and they're colorful, and some really enjoy the colorful language. But sometimes you feel like giving colorful language. I mean, I'm a Marine, right? And it's everything is not right, and everything the government tells you to do is not right. Every law that they make is not just. And we are not their servants. Matter of fact, according to our Constitution and our Declaration of Independence, they're to serve us. They are the ones who are called public servants, but they're not. And they're in the pocket of big pharma or whatever it happens to be, the another foreign country, a foreign government that they can do business with that you'd go to jail for, the military industrial complex. They send you off to war to die. Or they take your tax dollars and send Tank Abrams to Ukraine, and it's just crazy. And they bleed us, and then they talk about the poor. And then they have to fight. The vets have to fight for care, right? Our veterans fight for care, there's a big deal on PTSD now. And I guess the first time I really heard about PTSD. PTSD was when I watched Rambo. I had already been out of the Marine Corps for quite some time, and but now PTSD is a big thing. Of course, then everybody jumps on that PTSD wagon because their mother told them that they couldn't have chew bubble gum at the table, and so now they need therapy. And it's we are living in a counter reality, and I think that's what he's singing about is that we're everything's flipped upside down. And inverted, and I'll tell you, is colorful as colorful is. I mean, it's not that I haven't heard colorful language before, but it doesn't mean it's not true.
All right, here we go.
Whatever they say, but we tired of that. So when I'm here to rap, I got a duty to the people to bring light to the facts. Never see a day I'm taking it back. If I gave a shit, then I'd use a mask for wiping my ass. When it comes to the shot, I don't care if you got it. Why you care if I didn't? I'm not understanding the logic. Shit, it's such a hot topic, you can get them in malls. I just got my eighth booster, fucking round of applause. People scared to say it, so they just say nothing instead. So let me make myself clear so they don't twist what I said. Hell yeah, I'll get the shot with a gun to my head after they pull the trigger and they vaccinate me dead. We're all thoughts. And I ain't no Democrat, I ain't no fucking Republican either. These motherfucking raw thoughts. I'm a free thinking citizen of the United States of America, god damn it. Raw thoughts. And I've been seeing where this world's going, where this country's going, it makes me sick. These motherfucking raw thoughts. Fuck the New World Order. Take that vaccine and shove it up your ass. Raw thoughts. Oh, y'all thought I was done? Hell no. This is Raw Thoughts. You know how we do. Line these motherfuckers up. It's time to get to work. Where should I start? Joe Biden, I guess. Old Yeller, shit, I'm honestly surprised he hasn't died on us yet. You ain't a president, dog. Shit, you don't have to pretend. Come on, Joe, we all know that you ain't actually win. Yeah, them puppet strings holding you up. Weekend at Bernie's, dementia really slowing you up. Should we be worried? You're tripping upstairs, then you're sniffing on hair. Someone go and get this geriatric man a wheelchair. And then you got a son making lots of loot from the Ukraine and blew it on prostitutes. So I snort a line of crack rock off the protective case up on Hunter Biden's laptop. So I'm typing in caps lock like, hi Fauci, I seen that mail leak, dog. Better get a better antivirus called a Geek Squad. Yeah. The king of backtracks. Last time I seen that many wrong numbers was me when I failed math class. And Jen Psaki, I'm getting sick of that lying twat fire crotch. Always trying to tell me they'll require shots. But if it's shots that they want, I'll let them have it. If they knocking on my door, checking my vaccine status. Andrew Cuomo, grabbing asses like the old days. Still had time to kill more old people than old age. We all hate you, judge and defame you. I speak for all Italians, we don't claim you. Injected Rachel Maddow with a fatal strain of mad cow. Walked her up a massive flight of steps and kicked her back down. See your news come out, make me wanna smack the dick right out of Anderson Cooper's mouth. So ask your senator, pass me the AstraZeneca vax. Your relative's dad, go and jab your stepmother rapid. Testing your ass when you have a temperature shit. We gone nuts, don't vax the messenger. Like Kamala Harris and Guantanamo Barracks. She's incarcerated so many people, I think it merits leaving her there to rot. She deserving of it either way. Just be sure you don't forget to go and throw the key away. Now you can call me insane, but Ted Cruz is actually growing on me. Wait, let me explain. Shot wise, he's been freedom of choice, while also fighting for the First Amendment, which I need for my voice to get out. So no matter how bad that I wanna hate, I give credit where it's due. I know it's a hot take, but before I'm off the subject, wait, you still ugly. Shit, Arya Stark won't even wear your face. I'll impregnate Melinda Gates. She said my dick was great. I said, shut up, bitch, get back in the kitchen, fill my dinner plate. Then I liquidated Bill's estate, blew their house up with them in them, let them incinerate. Gathered up their ashes and slipped them into some vaxes. The FDA approved it and shipped it off to the masses. Had some side effects, but they ain't worried about that shit. Long as I ain't tell no one and pay my taxes. Get your vaccine, shoot up like 15. And don't forget to go collect your free Krispy Kreme. Go and get tested for fun to get a swab high. Cause there's nothing quite like huffing ethanol oxide. And Zuckerberg will try to censor my words. Jack Dorsey shadow banning this revenge of the nerds. New rules trying to regulate life as it was. More mandates than gay night at the club. So I'm sorry that I had to come and stop the show before we all need a motherfucking shot to go anywhere. So someone had to come and rock the boat and say shit that even Tom McDonald won't. And I'm just one guy with the balls to say what I see, even if I sound off a ways. All I know is that we're way too lost to save. At this point, I could write a raw thoughts a day. Shit, but these are my opinions, and I'm allowed to speak them. You wanna get the shot? Do you? It's called freedom. You don't, then you don't. Stop forcing vaccinating. Cause to me, that's like pushing pork belly on a vegan. I mean it. Disagree with my views, that's all fine. I respect you for yours, respect me for mine. We don't gotta draw a line in the sand or nothing. Just respect a motherfucker that'll stand for something. So keep watching the news and keep trusting the numbers. I'll keep digging for truth and tell them what I discover as they cancel motherfuckers just for raising their hand. I'll pull my megaphone out and get to taking a stand. Raw thoughts.
Ouch. Ouch. Well, that's pretty tough. That's pretty tough. Yeah. I'm a little more civil in my accusations, but I don't know that the people he's going after, I challenge his opinion of them. And, man, that's pretty harsh. Yeah, that's right. Pretty harsh. Yeah, that is harsh. Yeah, it's funny that there's this many, because I never. Obviously, not a rap guy, right? I listen to more Tom McDonald than anybody, and Willie here is. It's funny that there's this group of people who I would have thought beforehand would have been singing some ghetto garbage. You know what I mean? That's kind of what I thought of rap. As I listen to some, you know, you hear some of it, the big bass pounded away, and it's like. What the hell are you even talking about, right? But these guys actually have real messages, and they're political messages that they're putting out there, different and harsh. And But they're pretty much going after the same targets.
Yep. They're and, over the target, dropping bombs.
Yeah, they are over the target. And God bless them, you know. Yeah, keep going. And I like I say, is a little harsh for me, but not in Akron. Not that I wouldn't sit through and watch it. That's for certain, because it's interesting and pretty creative, actually, on his part and informed on the topics that he's singing about. And because you probably get more truth out of watching, you know, I don't know how long his video is. What, 3 minutes, maybe four seven. Minutes, 7 minutes. Okay, 7 minute video. I mean, if you take out all the drama stuff out of it, you probably get more facts out of that than you would be watching the freaking CNN for like a year, forever.
Right?
You know, yeah. It was entertaining, and he did give a hat tip to Tom. So. But it was a little out of the side of his mouth, but I think they'd get along great.
Oh yeah, if they don't even already know each other,
yeah. They probably do.
Yeah,
they probably do. Yeah, you can't be in that line of work. I'm thinking of not.
independent rapper line.
Yeah,
definitely on that side.
But yeah.
Hope you guys like the reaction. Comment down below, like and subscribe. See you guys on the next one.
Super fine.